dying in general, or dying from drugs. I've thought about dying all my life, like any normal person. I thought about killing myself for so long because of my stomach thing that I didn't give a fuck if I was gonna die or not. If I was gonna blow my head off with a gun, I may as well take the risk of dying from drugs. Yeah, I have to take all that pressure, and I have to come up with the pressure of writing the songs. I said, Jesus Christ, this makes me look like such a moody, emotional, depressive person. And he said, but you are. It's just everyone thinks of me as like this emotional wreck, this total negative black star. It's just like people are constantly accusing me of being in a bad mood, and always asking me, what's the matter? And there's nothing wrong with me at all. You know, most people think that if I look at them and I don't smile, that I'm pissed off. So I go out of my way to make it look like I'm enjoying myself, you know. It's sad to think what the state of rock and roll will be in 20 years from now. It just seems like when rock and roll's dead, the whole world's gonna explode.
Put into this.